Hey, this is Arlene. It's September the 1st, 2019. So these are some pictures I took of my skin and various parts of my body from the intense frequency, target of frequencies I had this morning. And I dated them because I figured just in case it's probably good to have the date on the pictures from now on. So this is my back we're looking at. You'll see it's red. This is my back. It's kind of burnt. You can kind of tell from the skin, but there's a bright light there. It's not smooth like it should be. It's my back. It's my upper back. You can kind of see, I don't know, there's like bumps and stuff. My back. Okay, now this is interesting. My feet are so swollen. You know the backs of your toes don't look like that at all. That's the tip of my toe, and that's my foot right behind it. That's how swollen my feet get. From the targeting also, it's kind of slowly curling my toes. They're like little buttons. Now, everyone doesn't have a bottom foot like that. So you can just see how swollen this area is. It's always actually swollen this way. Those are my fingertips burned. This is the side of my hands. You can see how swollen it is. These are my fingers, the sides. So you can just see how it's burnt. See how the tips are all red. Of course, the date is on there. It's the bottom of my feet, the side part right here. My ankle swollen. You don't even see the ankle bone. It's the bottom of my feet. I'm getting frequency, so that interferes with that. It's the bottom of my foot. My feet. Since I got a tan, but I didn't. Those are frequencies. I took a picture to document it, and the frequencies turned up really quick. And then you shut it down real quick. Now it's back to normal. It's my throat area. My chin and below, you can see it's like so swollen. It's a giant double chin. That's my facial skin. My ears. My lips. I have blisters on my lip. My lips. see they're all like little crevices, like really dried up too. That's my face. So you can see how swollen my face is, like no wrinkles. But it's swollen up in the nasal area. I have a bump here. You can see how red my neck is. So you can see the differences in the eyes as far as the targeting and the swellingness. Right here is all swollen, this area and this area. It's my eye. It's my chin again. My lips, my eyes. Just see how swollen it is. All around, no wrinkles or anything. That tells you how swollen it is. Swollen, just red. That, I don't know, it's like a little cut, or a blister or something.